our students have worked so hard on this, and our motto here at Union is the heart of the tribe, and I can confidently say that each of our students on this team has truly shown the heart of the tribe in this project. So this originally started in our Principles of STEM class at the beginning of the school year. We started looking at artificial intelligence. Basically, you present a solution using STEM to solve a real world problem. And I knew that we had been using artificial intelligence, we'd been looking into it, and knew that this idea of traffic safety was one of those issues that came up as a possible problem that we could solve.
With all these people driving, car collisions are prone to happen.
This is why we created our project.
Our device alerts drivers with traffic danger.
And this will help improve road safety across the nation.
Our goal is just to reduce car collisions, specifically at intersections. We want it to be very simple. We want it to be, they press a button, they put the camera on the dashboard, and they don't have to worry about anything else. And the engineering part, they don't see. That's kind of our philosophy and the build behind it.
Samsung software tomorrow, they let me know that our team was selected as one of the top 10.
Oh, boys, we did it.
That's crazy.
It's kind of like our parting gift, I guess, a senior gift, if you would. And it's just so amazing that we're able to leave that legacy behind for all the future STEM students here at Union. And it's just, I couldn't be happier.